Cody, how dare you new home? That's it. You're grounded for tranquility. Get inside and go to your room right now. Gummy bears, grandma and grandpa. How dare you go to Chuck E. Cheese's? Buy a first for gummy bear with this Chuck E. Cheese's. That's it. You two are grounded for tranquility. Go home now.
That was a good pizza.
Gummy bear and brother, how dare you go to Peter Parker Pizza and eat pizza? That's it. You two are grounded for tranquility. Go home now. Sophia the First, how dare you play and leave me a fail while grounded? And Cody, how dare you play in a car without my permission? That's it. You two are grounded for tranquility. Go home now. Gummy Bear's Grandpa, how dare you go to the hotel and get the airport as you're serving a gun at the story hotel and the living room? That's it. You're grounded for tranquility. Go to your room right now. My Talking Tom, how dare you ground Minecraft and Windows Maker for nothing, and Windows Maker and watch the VHS openings from Little Einsteins and Mickey Mouse for real, not fake. That's it. You're grounded for tranquility. Go to your room right now. Axe, how dare you go to the beach? That's it. You are grounded for 5 months. Go home right now. I am going, or I will call the cops. I mean it.
X, what's the matter?
I got ground round of people. Can you please ground the Robbie Dad's home?
Oh, whoa. Thanks for calling me, X. I was going to be so ground in a minute. I'm calling your pencil maid about this. Oh, is this pencil maid? Yes, this is me. How can I help you? You ground round of people. Can you please ground her while he gets home? Okay, thanks. Goodbye!
Pencil maid, I just got a phone call for saying you were grounded of random people. Is that true? Tell me what.
Yes.
Mini pencil maid, what the fuck? We all came to where we're grounding of random people! That's it! I'm going to beat you up! Now go to your room right now, you fucking deaf bitch on Christmas! And you are grounded for 50 years! And you got called Christmas!